We have the scope set up on channel two, and what I want to do here is I'll just change it over, show that it does work on channel one. Synthesizer here, I'm just going to change, we have a frequency set at 1000, and I can change that. With the sine wave we can go up to 200, or 20 meg, I think it's 20 megahertz. Change the amplitude, well, I'll leave it at 1 volt. Phase zero and DC offset is zero. And over here you can see our intensity, our sine wave signal. What I can do is I can adjust the DC offset, put a volt in there. See the signal move. So switch to the square wave here. Let me take the DC offset off, back down to zero. Here now you can see the square wave. Now here with the triangular wave, the maximum is 10 kilohertz. Bring this in. Triangular wave. Some type of ramp up.